What is up, chat? How's everyone doing? Sound. Looks like they're walking. So, huh? That's what. Let's see, how's everyone doing? Hello there. I gotta see if my AirPods is gonna fucking work. Hopefully they will. So this stream's gonna be until 9 o'clock. Then I will be live again at 10 o'clock. Chat. Probably with some Fortnite. Maybe if not Fortnite, then we're gonna be live with some Weird Dead. Cool with you guys? Let's see. Let's go, Team Baboon. Hey, Mama. How you doing, Mama? Let's see, Knight. I know we got Knight in here. I seen him play on the sounds. I seen we got another TTV fuel. How's everyone doing? Sorry about that. Doing great. I cannot wait to watch this show. You are amazing. Thank you, Mama. I'm only amazing because of my mama. Let's see. Your dad I already got pretty critical areas, but now show how it's bad. What was the last time we was doing chat? That's the last thing we was doing right here. So I think we're gonna take a train though. We take the stagecoach. Oh no, I kinda wanna take a train. Mama Baboon is in the house. Agree, Knight.
Hey, mister.
I see you there. Give me a minute, please.
Train ticket. $10.
See you again soon.
Damn. Saint Denis.
excuse me. Come on.
We're gonna meet the man himself.
That is good old horse.
Come on, train, hurry up. This train, bro.
I gave you fair warning.
Shut up, motherfucker. If we was in the middle of nowhere, I'd clap with his bitch ass.
What is the matter here, huh? You all right there? This is the famous Grand Corrigan.
Hey, I'm looking for Boyd Calloway and the man writing a book about him. This the riverboat they're staying on?
Yes, sir, they're here. Around this time, Mr. Calloway usually enjoying a drink on the observation deck. You can follow me.
If you bet.
My friend with no name! You found us!
Sure.
How did you get on?
About how you'd expect.
Well, any good anecdotes?
Anecdotes?
From the old days.
To be honest, things went a little differently. I did shoot a lot of people. I thought that's sort of what you wanted.
Well, I'd, yes, that'll be fine. Do you think anyone noticed it was you?
Noticed? I think the people I shot noticed.
I mean, do you think anyone would mind if I, if we, said he'd done it? Boy Calloway.
Sure, I don't care. Just as long as...
Share the money? Of course I will. Literature is a filthy business, but sometimes it pays well.
Yeah, that'll
especially
pay good.
When you lie.
Great.
That's a goddamn fest. What the hell's going on here?
Nothing.
Who's this grass name?
You know? I don't know.
You've been being me.
I'm nobody, buddy.
I'm somebody, and I can't have any nobody being this somebody, you goddamn. I don't know what the goddamn you are, but trust me, it ain't nothing I want to be, so you can't be me.
Yeah, I kind of can't right now.
You're a snake, damn you. Eat, damn you, nobody.
Hey, I'm already damned.
Oh, God, but I can't take credit for that, which I damn says I didn't. I'm an old man. This never happened to Achilles, to Gawain, to Caesar. It can't happen to me. I'm gonna kill them both here.
Yeah, calm down.
I'm a legend!
Yes, you are.
All right, well, let's prove it one more time.
I don't have to prove nothing to you, nobody.
No, of course you don't prove
it, but maybe you need to prove something to you.
You got quite a way with the words. Yeah. Maybe you should write my book and we should kill Plato here!
No, let's not.
No.
Come on. Who shall we kill? You kill, I mean.
Ah, damn. I slayed my dragons years ago. I'm a tired old man.
Now you're drunk and you're bored and you're a mess.
Well, I always hated Slim Grant. Oh, he killed my cousins. But that was years ago.
Well, where's Slim Grant? Who's Slim Grant?
This is him. An old friend of Mr. Calloway's.
He ain't no friend of mine.
He's state marshal now, out of Annisburg.
State marshal? Make a damn cousin killer state marshal, do they?
All right, I'll go get him.
Great. We'll wait for you at Brandywine Drop.
Just sober up and start practicing. Otherwise, this won't be a book. It'll be a memorial.
Whatever you say.
Fuck.
You know what? I kind of like that
fella. You know what? I kind of like that fella.
You all right? Mister?
We both be catching another fucking train.
Hey.
I know I need to put some bomb over. State Marshal, what could go wrong? What could go wrong? Nothing could go wrong.
What is
that? It's also a little delay.
Why are you doing that?
Because my clothes did not save to my shit for some odd reason. Unless it saved to my other horse. They're not just carry over to this one.
Why are you doing this,
man?
Come and learn how to get mighty rich for a very reasonable
sum.
Here.
What can I do for you?
I'd like a room, please.
Okay, room.
Can somebody horse with him for me, please?
Oh, shut up.
Thank you.
I don't know about the state marshal. This could go a lot of ways. Huh?
The longer you play, the more people aim for keys.
You all on here?
Yeah, what's your pleasure?
Cheers, friend.
I'm hoping to make enough money to learn how to read. You got that right.
Woo. Here we go. Time to get to business. We're going to take a train down there.
Sir, I want you to have this.
Thanks, friend.
It's nice to give something instead of just begging. I hate asking for money like a goddamn worm. Probably here in the dirt.
Muévete! If you can't treat people with respect, what's the point?
Stop and give me some newspapers.
Mister? Martin?
Why are you getting out of the way there?
They're really not gonna let me get newspapers. Cool.
Assist you in a moment. Farewell on your travels.
Here we go. I think I should get my guns cleaned up.
Well, hello. It's been a little while, hasn't it? What were you looking for today? I never thought I'd see a gun battle like that in Ansburg. I suppose some like Leviticus Cornwall can afford as many guns.
What did I say, spec?
If you change your mind. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day before. Well done. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day before. Well done. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day before. Well done. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that.
He's over here.
Look out!
Hey there!
Just what the hell's the problem here?
You. I'm looking for Slim Grant, State Marshal. Heard you boys know where to find him.
Oh, Mr. Marshall was here last week. I think he headed up to Beaver Hollow looking for some outlaws.
Are you sure that's not him behind you?
Sure. When he catches them fellers he's been after.
How long has he been gone?
Well, a couple of days.
You ain't gonna go look for him?
If your boss's boss, who you all hated, went missing, possibly dead, at the hands of a bunch of violent wanted men, would you go looking for him?
Well, yes, probably, because I'm a fool.
Well, when he's dead, maybe I'll become marshal. I'll be a hero riding a horse from the town, mister. Think of it.
Good luck with those dreams. Let's go, girl.
Let's see, where is he? Alright, so he's up through here. Let's go.
Marshal. Slingering. Cut me loose. Okay. Let's get you out of here. Oh, yeah.
How did he not see?
Indeed, sir.
Shit. Shit! What do you say? You made short work of them. Hell yeah, I did, because I'm fucking good, babe. They have anything valuable? I'm sure they do. Come on now. Do they really have nothing? Bruh. I tell you now, you're not going to the place you want to go.
I need a favor, Mr. Grant.
It's nothing big.
I'll explain on the way. You might as well relax.
This is real peculiar. I'm state marshal, you know.
Yeah, I know. Just sit tight. All will be revealed.
Now, you gonna tell me what the hell is going on here?
I was, before you got so short with me.
Fucking controller.
Son, what the hell are you up to?
I'm taking you to see an old friend of yours. It's a reunion of sorts. So, you were saying?
Will you stop being so damn cryptic?
I'm telling you all I can. It's a job. Someone wants to see you. Take you to them.
What if I don't want to see them?
Well, that's a good argument for keeping that rope around your wrists.
Oh boy, we're gonna take good care of you.
So you got him.
I think so.
Did you kill his cousin back in 82?
Whose cousin?
My cousin. I never shot no one, didn't deserve it. You shot Jed Calloway.
And I told you then I'd shoot you too. And I would've. You'd shown up.
I was there.
No, you weren't. You left town.
You take that back.
But I don't care now. It's nigh on 20 years ago. We're old men. We're lucky.
Hey, you're an old man.
time. Fight me!
It's a bit late, isn't it?
God damn you!
Well, that settles that then.
Shut up. Oh. Yeah, he did shoot him.
When these things happen.
God damn you! God damn both of you!
Well, now calm down. Hell. Who cares? You should have shot him 20 years ago. He's dead
for
now.
For real.
You are a sickness scum like you and you, Plato. Come on! Draw!
Why?
I said draw, god damn it!
No.
Yes!
Bruh. I didn't think he was serious, but okay, bet. If we're doing that. Oh shit, hold up. Wait, motherfucker. You're not gonna give me a second time. Because I didn't think he was being serious. I thought he was, honestly, I really thought he was drunk again.
Shit!
Shit, indeed. Still, at least now they got a end into your butt.
He's dead.
Aw, don't you start now.
No, I'm not starting. I'm happy. I'm free! I can finally go back to writing westerns instead of being in one!
Yeah, he was pretty wild. I know some wild people.
He was
like, shit,
Chad.
I'm sorry, I shot him.
No, and you didn't shoot him. He did. In the back, after he mortally wounded Slim Grant. Fair and square.
Yeah, that's it.
Last of the gunslingers.
Well, more or less, I guess.
There's more?
Oh, well, there's always folk who shoot you in the back and then rewrite history.
Well, hey, where do I send the money?
Send it to Tacitus Kilgore. No, that ain't my real name.
There we go. That's complete. I want his gun, though. Alright, that's my pistol. So I still got my pistol. Cowboys, Midnight's is good. Wait, let's loot these fucks. Well, that finishes that. Really should. Wait, actually, I need a perfect. Yeah, I mean, he really should rate mine. I have a lot. tell me that's a perfect one. Wait, that's a 2-star? Huh? Is that a 2-star? That was like right in the head. Let's see. He's a good one, but not perfect. How do I get a perfect one then? Like I said, close to Valentine, I think. Right. Fast travel.
Your problem.
Okay there?
Don't think this day can get much worse.
That's too bad.
Thanks. Just the way it goes sometimes.
Right.
Let's see. We're gonna get a nice little place. Right here, so we're gonna sell this.
Hello there.
Hey, watch yourself.
Excuse me.
Evening, miss. Hey there, partner. Welcome back. Can I get a hot bath?
I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there.
Here we go. We'll go do this.
How'd you like some help in here?
No. Gonna get clean, you know what I'm saying? Said he asked for a harmonica. Oh shit, you gotta give that to him.
You know, the girls from the saloon stop through here.
Cause we didn't get that book to. Damn. And he died. I think it was the same day we got that book, too. Or the day after we got the book. Damn, Chad, we fucked that up. Actually, hold up, Chad. I'm gonna make a... Damn, my boy's gonna make a... A duplicate. Okay.
So good of you to join us.
What's going on?
Rebellion. The smell of cordite and integrity. It is a beautiful thing.
What are y'all doing?
An eye for an eye. We didn't start this, Arthur. They did.
We?
Say not fat. It surely is.
Whatever it is you're planning, it ain't a good idea. They want you to fight.
Nobody will be killed.
We're just gonna trap a few of them in the valley, disarm them, gather them and remind them to leave these boys alone.
You have energy for Frank?
Come on, Arthur. Just tweaking Uncle Sam's nose a little. I need you to help me.
Literally the U.S. Army Dutch is picking a fight with. Tell me about it. This is literally fuck.
Finally got to see Colin Hank. Yeah. After all those years, hard to believe. Oh, but it was worth the wait. See? We're tying up the loose ends, Arthur. One by one.
I did like that mission.
Was a lot larger than we thought it was going to be.
Don't worry. That's a good thing.
Okay, that's the signal. Here they come. Stay low and quiet.
You sure you don't want me to man that plunger, Arthur?
No. I got it.
Oh, remove the weight of the world from your shoulders for a minute. Like I said, we're just going to give them a bit of a scare.
There they are. Looks like more than we thought.
Fine. We're only here to talk and administer a little good old-fashioned humiliation. You're owed that, son, at the very least.
Wait for my lead, men.
Everyone just stay calm. We've got the upper hand here.
Yeah.
Okay. They've passed the first charge. If we blow it now, we should have them trapped.
Also Dutch, fight the U.S. zombie. True.
Put your hands up, soldier. Take a little humiliation. you. Soldier, you and your friends
Damn.
Tuck tail and run off. Run! Excuse me?
I'm getting bored of this.
Your friends fired first, soldier!
Are you shitting me?
Find anything?
Yes. Some poor fool from New Jersey. These boys ain't the problem. They're only kids.
Keep looking.
Sending riders from the fort we need to be.
But where's Peter? Was he killed? He's alive.
Well, that went just about according to plan.
I'm trying, Arthur, with everything I have, and I will keep trying, and you'll keep doubting me, and we'll keep failing.
It ain't like that, Dutch. Look at me. Look at me! Just...
Look at that. The glitch.
I know.
I just got on my horse, bro.
This area is gonna be crawling with soldiers in a few minutes. We gotta leave. Now.
Shit. That's that much. Wait, check out it was kind of in and out. Okay. How's that? Is that good? Don't forget my... the official Jungle Gang Discord and the my Twitter. Thank you for doing that, bro.
Put your hands up! I said put your damn hands up!
Okay. Okay.
Follow my lead. I got a plan. This is a good one.
Hello, officers.
You keep them hands up and come here. Put your hands up!
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man. Those men they killed. They were good men. You're fighting nature,
Captain. Get over here.
That's my friend. Shit. Here. My whole life, I tried to fight change. It's a waste. I see that. Now, it's a waste. You can't fight nature, Captain. You can't fight change. You can't fight gravity.
Bro, I just fuck you, game.
Put your hands up.
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man.
Fuck.
Those men they killed? They were good men.
You're fighting nature, Captain.
Get over here!
Ask my friend here. My whole life, I tried to fight and change. It's a waste.
That was an epic fail.
See that. Now, it's a waste. You can't fight nature, Captain. You can't fight change. You can't fight gravity.
As soon as he said gravity, I was like, okay. How does Dutch mower hit? My baby. Huh? I know, he said.
Escape from chaos. Eagle flies must have been taken.
Taken or killed.
Well, we can't go find out.
No, not now.
Charles, we'll send him. Where is
he? He's probably back at camp.
Let's split up. I'll go tell him. You rest up, then go meet him up at the reservation. We are gonna make it, brother. I can feel it. Faith, Arthur. Have faith.
Okay. Shit was fucking crazy. Safe. Let's see. What do we gotta do now? That's the bell, I believe, yeah. was the elk. Hey. I should get the smoke game arrow. Fuck. Look at this view. Checked. We need that. Let's see. Isn't that a book I got for...
Yep.
This is not a way. That's a little good thumbnail, maybe, though.
Hey, mister.
Friend, how are you? Excuse me. If you make your peace with this world, you'll never
mind me of a feller I used to know.
Mm-hmm. Get out of here.
Sorry. Can't put my finger on it.
Fare thee well. Well, I've been scratching the gravel today.
It's all good. Calm down.
Son of a bitch! Hey, get out of the way!
You're a chump, Arden.
That's some lip you got there.
You're really as dumb as you look.
Oh, you want to live in a pine box, do you? Come on, beat it to him.
All right, simmer down.
Damn fool, messing with my short temper.
Come.
You push my buttons, don't you? You know I push them, don't you? Do anything. Oh shit, I fucked up. I really fucked up by getting in that water though. Use logical thinking. I was not using logical thinking right there. I'm gonna be 100. Thank you. Hoping they chase me. I was hoping they'd do that. And they did. Out. I'm gonna go turn this scene and then I'm gonna end the stream and then I will be back live at 10 o'clock. A little bit after 10 o'clock because I'll probably take a shower. So let's find the nearest place. I was hoping this wouldn't be found. Checked. I'm gonna make a couple bucks real fast. Okay, chat, there we go.
So. I wouldn't believe you if you had a picture.
Beef, pork, venison, all right here, folks.
So, chat, make sure you guys follow, turn on notifications, make sure you guys go to my YouTube, my TikTok, follow my Twitter, go to my Discord, let's, you know, chill up in there, you know what I'm saying? We got all kinds of stuff up in the Discord, more to come. Still added stuff, you know what I'm saying? I'll be live here in about like probably an hour and a half, probably.
You know what goes on in this hotel behind me?
So, make sure you guys tune into that. I'm gonna go watch this episode that just came out real fast. Probably for an hour, you know, I think it's an hour. Then I'm gonna go, probably go take a shower. Make sure you guys go do all that for my YouTube. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification. Absolutely. Make sure you guys go do all that, you know what I'm saying? Jim, again, we're gonna go up. That's the only way, you know what I'm saying? I will see you guys here in about an hour, 30 minutes. What is my streaming stuff doing? My OBS shit.
I remember the old days when Keynes was the only bar in town.
Okay, I will see you.